Yesterday, after exploring Puga Valley, we reached late night at around 9 a.m. to Leh. So we took a basic hotel. They charge 2.5. Hotel is okay. I don't want to show you that hotel. So now we'll explore Shanti Stupa and then Leh Palace, then back to airport. On first day of your arrival, you need to acclimatize. After that, you can go to Leh Market, you can go to Leh Palace, Shanti Stupa. Everything are very nearby to the market. Then you can explore some cafes here on day one. Then day second, you can start exploring the whole Ladakh. Now we are going to Leh Palace. It's also very nearby only, so let's go. This is Leh Palace. Here now, no video recording is allowed, only photos you can take inside. So now Leh Palace is over. Now we'll go to airport. I need to say something. We'll reach the airport and I'll tell you there. We reached airport. Our Ladakh series tour is completed. I'll just give a short summary how we explored the whole Ladakh. Day one, we reached Ladakh. We explored local. We went to Lamayuru. Day two, from Leh, we went to Kang Gaite? Nubra Gaite, na?
Dishkit,
Hunder, then Nubra. Then next day on Nubra. Then day three, we went to from Nubra to
CHN base camp.
From there we went to CHN base camp, then Panamic hot springs, then from there we went to Sumur. Sumur
gate na? Night stay.
Yeah, Sumur night stay. All home stays only. After that, from Sumur the next day we went to Pangong Lake. Pangong Lake. Then we stayed in Pangong Lake near Merak. Merak gate na? Then we stayed in Merak. So after that the next day again, from Merak we went to Hanle. So Hanle we stayed there. We explored Umlingla. we went to observatory, and then from Hande next day we went to
Chumatang.
We went to Chumatang. We stayed there. You can stay in Chumatang, or if you leave early by in from Hanle, you can stay in Somori also. We were late, so we stayed in Chumatang. So from Chumatang, then we went to Somoriri. We explored Kayagar Lake, Somoriri Lake,
and Puga.
And Puga. So till Puga we went. After that we went. We came back to Leh. And the day is today, and the last day is today. And now we are in airport. So this is the short itinerary I'm giving you. If you are coming to Leh, you can book directly from Ladakhi taxi operators. And you can get your itinerary from there, where all you want to go. As per that, they will give you the rate, and you can book the taxi from there itself. Okay, that's it. Our tour is completed. And one more thing, if you are exploring Ladakh, don't forget to carry a powerful power bank. And only BSNL is working in the remote locations. That too, only in very few locations. Not every locations. Only BSNL postpaid will work here. That's it. And okay, that's it for now. Next, we are planning to explore Rajasthan. Very soon, video will be coming out. If you have any queries, you can comment me. I will respond as soon as possible. Thanks. Bye-bye.